Pleasure to finally meet you, Vincent. Nero. At first, I thought you nothing more than a nuisance. However, it seems I can no longer let you run about unchained. I must protect my beloved brother.
Your brother?
Dear Vice, powerful Vice, the only person who ever loved me, and the only person I will ever love. However, that is all forgotten. In a matter of moments, everything will change.
What did you do with Shelk?
Shelk? Ah, yes. What did I do with her? I do recall running into the lass when I journeyed to the airship. A feisty one she is. The girl is inside me. Lost, like a little puppy. Ah. So you wish to dance?
Thank you. Impressive. Perhaps Azul and Horsa never stood a chance against the mighty Valentine. But enough. I have other matters to attend to.
This place. I suggest we leave. Let's go.
Would have no control over you, would it? So I must try a different dance. How about...
Even in a world where fear and despair reign over the heavens, you must never forget, where there is shadow, there is always light. That's right! Bask in my rays, evildoers! Feel the radiance of Wutai Super Ninja, Goofy Kisaragi! Back and ready for action!
My brother calls.
Are you alright?
I don't know. Maybe... Maybe I was dreaming.
Hey! Over here, guys! Ah!